New at noon, a local restaurant chain is closing its doors next month due to a copyright dispute. According to a social media post, the owners of Back to the Foodture plan to close all locations on August 16th. They say this is because they cannot fight Universal Studios any longer. The name, of course, is based on the iconic movie franchise Back to the Future. The restaurant's owners are thanking customers for an awesome 4 years of business.